Shall we?
Shall we what?
Some pirate won't get anywhere without a ship. So, let's go get one.
Oh, yes!
Sora and Jack sure are cut from the same cloth.
They would talk alike.
Use that key to free me, Sora, and you have my most certain promise. All the power undersea you ever wish for be yours.
Free her? How?
Sora!
What's wrong?
Huh? Oh, nothing really. I'm good.
Afraid I won't be joining you underwater, mates. Let's just say I don't have the gills.
Thank you.
Something's glowing.
There's a chest!
That seems suspiciously convenient.
I'll check it out.
Sora, this can be dangerous.
But Donald, no pirate worth his salt ignores treasure.
Thank you. Huh?
Ship.
You certain about that?
Huh? What, Jack?
Finders keepers.
How'd he get here so fast?
Mine, Savvy.
Now, Savvy.
Jack, you already have the Black Pearl.
Aye, to which this ship holds no candle. Bus, take what you can, mate. Now then, my ship has a captain. But it does appear I'm in need of a crew. Suppose you'll have to do. Don't dawdle. Climb aboard. Ready now, helmsman?
Ready enough, Captain, but aren't we kinda trapped?
Now, Sora, I know you've made passage through straits far more dire than this. Just follow your heart's command.
Make way!
Seas yours to explore. Don't let this chance sail by, mates. She's got nothing on the pearl, mates.
Aww. That ship.
It's the Atlas.
Oh, but look, this time there's somebody aboard.
Isn't that...
Not the merry company I'd hoped for. Harley!
A black coat.
Of course.
You back in the organization?
Yes. Surprising, isn't it, that they do me the honor? Never count your cards until they've all been dealt.
Jack, don't you give this creep the time of day.
Come now. Are you really so unsophisticated that you decline a gentlemanly conversation?
What'd you say?
Sora, stand down. It's the code. Mustn't strike a pirate aboard ship when said pirate offers to confabulate.
Ah, yes. And how could I love games and contests without honoring the rules? Because only by winning fairly does victory have any savor at all.
But, of course, the code is actually more guidelines than rules. Speak your piece.
I am looking for a box. A chest, perhaps. You know the one.
Yes. Maybe. No, I know of a box. But said box is not a box you want to trifle with, mate. Trust me.
Really? A wager, then.
And of what nature would this wager be?
What say we have a little race to that charming port town which you hold so dear?
Port Royal?
Yes. Whoever reaches it first is the victor. And the stakes? You tell me all about that chest.
Against what?
I will get you whatever it is you want.
Done!
Jack?
Then we have an accord. Now, let us begin!
All hands! Prepare to make sail!
But Jack!
Drop canvas!
Hey! Jack!
Whip a wheel, lads!
Jack, listen!
Watch!
Oh! You can't let him get his hands on that box! Do you really know whatever it is that he's looking for?
Let's just say there's a potential possibility he wants the chest containing Davy Jones' heart. But I haven't the foggiest notion why he'd covet the blighted thing.
Is it a black box?
It is more black than blue, so yes.
Do you think it's the one?
Can be.
And winning the race would keep it out of Organization 13's hands.
Hey, you're right.
What are you three muttering on about?
Basically, we need to win this race.
Precisely. No purchase, no pay. You might have the makings of a pirate after all.
Yeah.
One the Port Royal wins!
And I say we make it interesting. Let's try it, those cannons.
Get him! Cannons! Cannons! Zora!
Take this! Cannons!
Lookouts, report!
Starboard side, all clear!
We got this one in the bag.
The game isn't over until it's over.
The game it is, then.
Cut! Okay.
Whoop! Hey!
Magnificent. I salute you all, gentlemen.
You're up to something.
Admit it!
Perish the thought. I know when I've been outdone.
You're outdone before you even started, mate. But I admire your conciliatory way of conceding defeat.
Yes. Now, I believe I owe you your prize. But I neglected to ask what it is that you want. Perhaps you'll enlighten me.
Aye, that's easy. I want the chest that's aboard the Dutchman.
No, Jack! Don't tell him!
Really?
Not good.
Huh? Oh, Jack!
Well, I didn't tell him which, Dutchman.
You tricked him!
Actually, I outwitted him.
You knew he'd tell you where it was!
I've always been far more interested in the long game. Now let's see where it takes us. That is, if you stay apace.
After him.
Nay. There's no point.
Why not?
The ship's listing near to Scuppers from that cannon fire. She'll be needing repairs.
Best make berth at Port Royal.
What?